So you said 1870?
33.
Yeah, it's an old one.
This is called the Carpenter's House. And you can even go down in the basement. New pictures, too.
Right. Brought a flashlight, so.
Well, I've been cleaning it out. This was so full of crap you couldn't get in here. I want to point out a few things for you, okay?
All right.
The floor is bad. The beams are bad. I can put my finger through. The beams are just split logs. They still have bark on them.
Right.
Okay. So I wouldn't bounce too hard.
Yeah.
But just and over here, watch where you step. I've been in here, like when I walked in here, that room was like that. And so was that room. This is newer. So no telling what you, I've not been in here and took pictures myself. So no telling.
Yeah.
Creature to live in here.
Just lock it back when you're done. I've got.
So this hasn't been worked on since the 70s?
Yeah. We used to rent it out. But everything's falling down, so I've been cleaning out. Of course, the dumpster's just right there, so I could throw it all out. This is the newer area. The kitchen, you can still see, you know, where all the lathing was, and try to figure out what that is. Is that an antenna? None of us can guess it.
I got a hit. All right. Look at this cash register. Wow. It's an old cash register right there. Batteries. Huh. Oh, I got a scythe back there too. That's cool. Ceiling fan there. Check out the basement. It's musty down here. Well, cool. Very old building, house, carpenter's house, 1830s. I didn't see that part. And there you go. The old Carpenter House from the 1830s. Pretty cool. This even has the old receipt paper. What a gun with it. Man, that's crazy.